This is Robert Ian with GoldSeek.com Radio. Supply chains are integrated systems that allow for the sequence of processes involved in the production and distribution of a commodity. I recall a corporate speaking engagement early in my career in 1990. A manufacturing entity in the Midwest had recently completed the introduction of the JIT, or just-in-time, delivery system. This had been refined in earlier decades and allowed companies to increase their efficiency and decrease waste by receiving goods only as they are needed in the production process, which reduced inventory costs. Successful just-in-time delivery requires accurate demand forecast, which can be anticipated and managed. However, just-in-time delivery is vulnerable to sudden, unanticipated disruptions in the supply chain. Those unanticipated disruptions, those outlying events, can stop production in its tracks. I was traveling this week, and a local municipality issued a water boil alert. People weren't too panicked. Restaurants still functioned. They served soda, milk, coffee, and tea because the water in the coffee and tea was boiled. However, the McDonald's drive-thru had no fountain drinks. With their meal packages, they gave a bottle of water in lieu of soda. At the grocery store, the 24 packs of bottled water had sold out. The water boil alert was going to remain in effect for several days. Apparently, water pressure was low for about 10 minutes, below the legal threshold, which says if pipe pressure goes below 20 psi, things can become contaminated. No word if it was a bad pump that caused the low pressure, but it was fixed, and the boil alert remains until the water tests out okay. Water systems are another form of just-in-time delivery. Low water pressure for even 10 minutes can cause significant disruptions. Whether it's aging infrastructure, storms, accidents, or something else, thinking about and being prepared for disruptions of any scale is always a good exercise. This was small in the scheme of things, but could have been much more involved. Whether this specific incident is infrastructure related or not is irrelevant. Infrastructure, in my opinion, and its replacement across cities and towns of all sizes is going to be the trend for the next several decades and part of future QE. And until next time, this is Robert Ian with ConquerChange.com, reminding you to follow us on Twitter at ConquerChange. Thanks, Chris.
Okay, Robert, thanks for another excellent installment. Well, that wraps up this week's GoldSeek.com radio episode. For two new big guests, be sure to check out next week's show. Until we talk to you again, have a great week.
The
gold and silver mining sector is red hot. Every investment portfolio needs precious metal shares. GoldSeek.com's top stock analysts have done it again, identifying the next solid gold nugget opportunity, Brazil Resources. Based in the eighth largest economy with a mining-friendly reputation, almost 10 million ounces of gold reserves, industry insiders are accumulating shares of Brazil Resources. The notable management team includes Chairman Amir Adnani, a rising star in the mining industry with a reputation for moving projects rapidly into production. Fortune magazine lists Chairman Adnani in the prestigious list of 40 under 40 ones to watch. Plus, shareholders benefit from the insights and backing of enigmatic Brazilian billionaire Mario Garneiro, CEO of Brazil Invest Group, the nation's foremost merchant and investment bank, and founding director. Their São Jorge project is 100% owned with paved highway access, a nearby workforce, and a hydroelectric power source near the major gold deposits. Their next top project includes three deposits identified by major gold producers, plus their Ria project, which is a joint venture with Areva, benefits from a $10 million treasure map in the hottest address for uranium production in Canada. But the story gets even more exciting with their Whistler project, offering geographic diversification in South Central Alaska. To find out more about this unique opportunity, please direct your web browsers to BrazilResources.com. At Yahoo Finance, ticker symbol BRI.V. Remember, to ride the exciting gold stock run of 2016 and beyond, your portfolio will thank you for adding shares of Brazil Resources.
GoldSeek employees may or may not own shares. Nothing contained herein should be construed as investment advice. We'll be right back.